Here in this dish is isolated a sample of the deadly germ Streptococcus yucotherium. Now, watch what happens when Beaker adds one drop of germ enlarger. Notice how easy it is now for Beaker to study that germ. And vice versa. That's all for now from Muppet Labs. Well, Beaker.